Jammer.
Als je in de buurt aan denkt.
Als jij niet gewoon daar de spelers maakt, ik heb hier heb ik het volledig
oh, overzicht. Oh, jij hebt daar de bus.
Ik heb het overzicht van bijna het hele veld.
Ja, dan heb ik alleen maar die. Ja.
Als we nu gaan luisteren, het is ook de bal. De bal bij Zand, de bal.
Ze spelen op deze twee banen.
Hey!
Hey, jongens.
België, is België er toch?
Ja,
hey.
Waar kun je zien hoeveel mensen kijken?
Even.
Oh, dat kun je zo niet zien. Zo.
Pak jij Monaco maar. Maar we gaan eerst maar eens een keer focussen op Italië en Nederland.
Ja, prima. Maar je kunt ook naar Zwitserland eventueel. Ja. Maar ik zorg wel.
Dat zijn de totaal unieke kijkers die ingelogd hebben.
Bedankt voor het.
En op Ustream en Bloemers Genoud, we staan overal staan we ingelogd. Zit die Zoom weg?
En de beelden van Jan, hebben wij die ook hier?
Ja.
Je hebt drie camera's.
Ja.
Ja, maar ik ga één wedstrijd volgen.
Ja, wij gaan Nederland, Italië gaan volgen.
Dus baan 7 en baan 8, hè?
Ja.
Nee, hier speelt Duitsland.
Geef het in Nederland, Luxemburg, Italië en
ja.
Zwitserland in de pool.
Ja. Ja.
Thank you.
Ik weet niet of de namen erin staan. Ja.
Als ik het zo doe, dan ben ik goed in beeld. Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen. Bedankt. We are here in Luxembourg. And we are starting with the Euro Cup for clubs. Champions of their own country. and we are watching the match. It's not started yet, between the Netherlands and Italy. For the Netherlands are playing, I have a list here but are too many names. I see Noel Kempeniers, I see Kees Koogje, I see Khalid Al-Yazidi, I see Richard Zuidland, Katie Bos, that's a triplet. Kees Koogje, Noel Kempeniers and Katie Bos. And the other side is Mark Wildeboer, Khalid Al-Yazidi and Richard Zuidland. The players from Italy, I do not know personal. Oh, I thought they playing against Italia, but that is...
No, they playing against Switzerland.
The first match against Switzerland. They have to play against Switzerland in the pool, Italy and Luxembourg. For Switzerland, a mixed team. I think it is Katerina Jacque. It's difficult to see on the photo who are playing. It's not so important now, and we will find out in the coming minutes. I think the second game.
Luxembourg.
Luxembourg. Okay, you can see it on the on the flags on the scoreboards. Almost the same, only the color blue is a little darker for the Netherlands. The team from the Netherlands is Le Caillou. And Le Caillou is playing for the sixth times. Once in 2013 they reached the third place, and now they will try to improve that. Yes, we are looking and following the match between the mixed teams with the ladies. In the program we have some photos and names, but the names are not next to the photos, so it's a little difficult for me to know which players are playing. Debut, Cochinet in English, I think. A throne about 9 meters, I think, so to see. And Katie is throwing the first ball. Well, that's a nice start. The Luxembourg team is called Riganella. I don't know how to pronounce in English. And they are playing for the second time. In 2013, 2 years ago, they were here. Or playing the cup final, Euro Cup. And now again. also miss. Not a bad start for the Dutch players, Dutch team. Is it the 18th time that this EuroCup is playing? They start in 1989 with only five clubs, and now this year it was 23 teams. Still two bulls to go from Luxembourg. Bulls e Petanque Riganelli, that's the name of the club. That's a nice one. It will be difficult for the Dutch team to make more points. But we have still one bull to go. Now, what to do? Make some room. No, that's not an option. A suggestion here next to me to shoot the cochonnet, but I don't think that's a real option. Yes, the bull before the bit, before the cochonnet. Oops, it is of course dangerous, it's the same line. And the cochonnet was moving, but it's still there. Some discussion what to do. They decided to punt, I think. Looks like good point, I'm not so sure. Measurement. Point or no point, it was a nice bull. Nice done by Katie. It's not a point, so He will try to shoot the bull behind. Very nice, very nice. 2 points now. And still two to go. Both too long, but 2 points. First manner for the frequent viewers. You are used to listen to the voice of Fabian Biesheuvel, but Fabian is not here. He asked me to take his role. It's my first time. So you should also get used to my voice and my way of giving comment. The other game, the Netherlands against Luxembourg, it's 1-0 for Luxembourg. Still some room to improve. Very nice. The shooter from Luxembourg, first two bulls he missed, so let's look what he will do now. Nice one. It's a point. Not clear. There were some doubts with the Luxembourg team. Nice. Nice Carol, not surplus, but